Welcome everyone to the video series Wider Spectrum of Power. I'm Tommi Puomisto, I'm the marketing manager for Akko Power, and again I'm here with Mr. Jarno Ratia. He's Akko's global product management lead for engines. So in the previous episode we went through the different types of fuels and different types of technologies that we could use to make power more sustainable. Could you take us on this journey towards zero emission?
Hey, sure, I will. But before going there, I want to show you something. So we spoke about there's multiple ways to go ahead. There's multiple fuels, technologies, and there's a pros and cons each and every technology here. This slide shows pretty well the situation. So take an example, the battery electric. So it's a great technology. But it has its limitations in capability. On the other hand, renewable diesel, liquid renewable fuels are much more capable up to higher power ranges for bigger machines. And then there's multiple other technologies in between. So it's not a very straightforward. This is the reason why we are looking all the options. About the journey, this is our roadmap to the future. So it shows how we are stepping step by step from current diesel technology to the cleaner and cleaner technology in the future, ultimately reaching the zero carbon at some point. When this will be happening, it's not fully sure yet. It's a little bit foggy at the moment. Ultimately, the market and our customers, farmers, will decide when the new technologies will be implemented and come into practice. We're looking each and every these, and they are in a prototyping phase, but the future will tell.
Okay. Thank you, Jarno, for going through the journey through the spectrum of power as we see here. In the next episodes of the Wider Spectrum of Power video series, we'll be going more hands-on into the different technologies that are shown here. So it can be battery packs, fuel cells, multi-fuel, for example, hydrogen engine prototypes. So really exciting stuff coming up. So definitely stay tuned, and the future of power is now.